for this.
Word up to Thizzler for helping the nigga make it.
ThizzlerOnTheRoof.com. For all these people rolling tarantulas, man, Jack was the first person to roll a tarantula, in my opinion. You know what I'm saying? He came by and showed me the jackhammer, man, you know what I'm saying? And then he rolled up the tarantula. So when it comes to weed, a lot of people may not know Jack was a connoisseur like a motherfucker, man. He needed that bag. Every time I seen him, he wanted the best, he wanted the most of it, and he wanted to make sure everybody knew he had some exclusive smoke. So people that didn't know Jack as a big weed head, man, he was probably one of the biggest potheads, and probably one of the most persistent on your ass for that bag potheads. I mean, if you put out, like I literally, when I'd pull up around Jack, before I'd walk in the house, I'd have an ounce or whatever I'd have, I'd take half, put it in my pocket, so when I pull out what I have, he'd get me for about half of it or more of it, but I know damn well I still got my bag took. That's one thing about Jack, man. He loved the weed. So we're gonna keep smoking for Big Bro. For this.
Word up to Thizzler for helping the nigga make it.
Try to
ThizzlerOnTheRoof.com.